Hey, what up, people? Welcome to the channel. My name is Hugo Mesa, and you know, it's been a while for me to come back to the channel. I don't want to leave it alone for a long time, so sorry about that. Sorry about these like sort of improvised kind of bloggy style kind of video. You know, to not make things super long. My second kid was born like a month ago, so it's been a while. If you have a kid, you know what I'm talking about, and if you don't worry. Take your time. Do not rush. That's all I'm saying. But it's been exciting. It's been great. I'm happy, of course. But, you know, it just means less time for myself and all the gigs, work, and this kind of hobby thing, to be honest. But like I said, I don't want to leave it alone. So I'm going to leave this video of coughing cameras. That's what my guy Patrick lives on Oceanside call it, but it's just really a meeting of guys with love for film and cameras. Once in a while, he, you know, organize them in a coffee shop, not in particular one, just, you know, any kind of coffee shop, and we get together, talk, we share, you know, our love for film and cameras, and even digital cameras. Is when we don't exclude, you know, people. It's just, you have a camera, come talk to us and let's share our passion to capture our world with, you know, the frame. But that's the little video I did with some snips here and there from the meeting, so you have a sense of what it's about, and kind of like inviting you to really go to these meetings, because to me it's been great. I meet people that normally I wouldn't meet online, you know, per se, or people that initially meet online and then suddenly like we're there in person. Is nice to share thoughts and really click with the community in your area. If nothing is going on kind of like this in your area, well, then use this kind of example video to see what it's about. And, you know, I encourage you to do it by yourself. It's not really hard. Patrick, my buddy, he just started, and I mean, but it could be me, it could be anybody else. It's simple. You don't need, it's not like an admission thing. Just go there, grab a coffee if you want. If not, you don't need to, and just talk and everything. So that's one. The second one is I've been working on a series that I call it I Shall Film, and it's gonna go into these channels for quite a while. I mean, I've been thinking to put it on the channel for kind of a while. Finally, I decided to make it, and there are like mini documentaries of photographers again that I've been meeting over the last year and a half or so. That I think they're talented, I love their film, like their photography, sorry. And their photography, you know, kind of touched me on an emotional level, which always, to me, that's the important thing. Although, you know, the technical part, of course, takes a big chunk of how I decide, like, I love that picture or photography. But also, like, what is telling me, you know? So just that, why they choose film. And just spread the love and kind of pick a little bit of the brain. It's not a really long documentary. They're pretty short, like six. Probably top, I will go 10 minutes. And just to, you know, explore why they decide to use film for their projects, their actual work. And use that. Just keep spreading the love. Learn about other type of, you know, their styles, what they like to photograph, what kind of is their favorite film, favorite camera. You know, stuff like that. I think it's important, and I decided to tell the story in this, you know, mini documentary series called I Shall Film. And the first one is going to be dropped probably this week, latest Wednesday. And just like that, every month I'm going to be doing one of these ones for people in my own community. You know, it's great to have heroes and support your heroes. Nothing wrong with that, but I think also, you know, I feel so lucky to be surrounded of amazing creative people around me. And like, again, like, I want to highlight them with as much as, you know, people or like exposure. I hate that word. But like, you know, as much as of a channel that I have to, you know, expose them as much as a little, and you know them. So that's just that. The other videos that are going to come, for sure, it's just a matter of me organizing better, which lately I've been having a hard time. But let me know what you think about these documentary series, if you like them or not. Subscribe, share, and all that stuff, because again, like, those, the videos are not going to stop. just right now I can't commit to a really like a schedule per se. But thanks for all the support. Let's keep shooting, developing, and repeat, whatever. No, load, develop, shoot, repeat. You know, that's kind of like the order. And let's see until the next one. My name is Hugo Mesa. Take care, and adios.